Office 365 gives you the flexibility and choice in how you share, communicate, and connect. With new LinkedIn integrations, Office 365 brings you rich insights and intelligent services that harness the power of your professional network. The first area where this becomes real is with the new Office 365 profile card. Recently, we introduced a redesigned profile card that allows you to see rich insights about the people that you're working with from across your organization. The new org chart shows a complete view of a person's position in the company, including their direct reports and coworkers. You can also see a history of your conversations and files that you're collaborating on. But with a lot of email conversations taking place outside your organization, we wanted to make it easier for you to understand who you're working with and ultimately build stronger relationships. With the new LinkedIn integration, every time I come across an external contact, I can hover over their name and click View Profile. Office 365 uses the LinkedIn graph to help source the right person. If there's more than one match, our intelligent services will present a short list of likely contacts. The information presented here respects the privacy preferences of the LinkedIn user. In this case, I'm not connected with Jim on LinkedIn yet, but I can see profile information that he has chosen to share publicly, including a profile picture, mutual connections, and work experience. Plus, I can quickly add this contact to my network. I also continue to have access to the full power of the profile card's files and conversation history. We're beginning to roll out this new experience in the browser, and it's coming soon across our Microsoft services. So let me explain what makes this possible. Behind the scenes, we establish a connection between your LinkedIn account and your Azure Active Directory, the central identity management system for Office 365. Every time you look up a person, we dynamically pull their information from LinkedIn and display it within the profile card to make sure that you're always looking at the most up-to-date information. As a user, your data remains yours, and your LinkedIn privacy settings are respected. You're always in control of who you connect with, and you can unlink your account at any time. If you're an admin, you're also in control of connected features in your tenant, and you can turn this capability off or on at any time. Beyond the new profile card, we wanted to leverage the intelligence of LinkedIn to help improve other common scenarios. We know that around 80% of resumes worldwide are created in Microsoft Word, so we wanted to set out to make finding your next job easier with a new feature called Resume Assistant. Now, as I'm preparing my resume, Word can provide recommendations for sought-after experiences and skills that I should amplify based on aggregate role and industry data from across LinkedIn. In this case, Word has automatically detected that I'm creating a resume, but you can also access Resume Assistant from the Review tab. Word has automatically scanned my resume to identify the roles that I have experience in and connected with LinkedIn to find the highest performing examples of work experiences written by similar people for similar roles. You can scroll through them to get an inspiration for writing your own, and you can also update the industry at any time to narrow your results. Resume Assistant also helps you to see the top skills that other people with your desired role tend to highlight on their LinkedIn profile. Including these in your resume can help you stand out to recruiters. You'll also find articles to help you write your resume and stay ahead of other candidates. To help you further, you can also see open job opportunities that are updated in real time, thanks to the power of LinkedIn, and further tailor your resume based on the skills that the employers are currently advertising for. Finally, within Resume Assistant, you can privately let recruiters know that you're open to new opportunities and keep moving closer to landing your dream job. Behind the scenes, Word applies cognitive services to determine your line of work and can search LinkedIn's professional network to find key skills and terms from across your industry, then present that for you in a digestible format. We're also making it easier to improve your office skill set by bringing access to helpful videos from LinkedIn right into the Office apps. For example, here I am in Excel, and I'm interested in creating a pivot table. If I don't have any experience in doing this, I can type pivot table into the Tell Me bar, go to help, and now I can see rich content that guides me through the process of building a pivot table. I can follow along with the instructions in the video without ever having to leave Excel, making it easier than ever to master complex tasks throughout Office 365. These capabilities will be rolling out soon, and we're continuing to find innovative new ways to help you be more productive. And together with LinkedIn, we're working on a number of exciting new features for Office 365. Look out for more news in the coming months. Thanks for watching.